Hey everybody, welcome back to Steal My Startup. This week's idea is a startup for those people in the real estate industry. Now really, it's not just a startup, but if you wanted to start your own agency, you could do some of these things and really stand out in your market. Or if you're already an agent, you could kind of take some of these ideas and really disrupt the way things are normally happening in your industry in real estate, shake things up a little bit, get a wow factor for your clients. So two main ideas I have here. One is the traditional open house. I really think the traditional open house is a great idea, but what if you changed it up and did the open house differently? What if instead of having an open house with a single house where people showed up just to see the home, what if you made an open house an event? What if you had clients in a geographical area that was close enough, similar type houses, similar bedroom and bath count, square footage, general similar price range, and instead of just opening it up for people to stop by normally, you had an event, almost like a, really for lack of a better term, a bar hopping event. I kind of dubbed this idea the open house party, where you would go and maybe rent a limo bus and have everyone meet at your office, load on the limo bus, you have drinks and appetizers as you go to the first home. Then there, people are allowed to look around, you've got music, you've got excitement, more food, beverage. From there, after a certain amount of time at that home, you move to the next one, and so on, maybe hitting 5 to 6 houses. So not only are people getting to see the homes, they're making an event of it, it's the evening, you're going that extra. I mean, think about how people are gonna talk about your agency. If they're looking for a home, to other people, maybe at the office, showing up Monday morning and saying, oh, how was your weekend? You're not gonna believe it. My realtor took me out, my real estate agent took me out, and we saw 5 different homes, had a blast, there was champagne, there was hors d'oeuvres, I think I found the house I would live in, we had a blast. It's gonna be so much buzz for your company, so much word of mouth, you're gonna love it. The other idea is, what if you are starting out and office space is really, really expensive? Could you, and this may be a little crazy for some people, but maybe it'll spark something in you that's not this exact idea, but something you can take and do better. Got this idea from a little movie called The Lincoln Lawyer. What if you purchased a limousine, a stretch limousine? I know a lot of them are actually fairly inexpensive once they've been sold off for the next best limo for the limo companies. What if you purchased a limo, wrapped a limo in your graphics, advertising your real estate company, and then use that as a mobile office? Why, in this day and age with electronics, do you need office space as a real estate agent? You could work mobily from that office. You can get wireless internet, you can set up mobile printers, your laptop. The expense is only purchasing the vehicle, the insurance, and possibly a driver to carry around. Or if you have a spouse who's wanting to do some extra work or a family member, have them go get their chauffeur's license and drive you around. It could really be interesting, it could really change the way you're perceived in your market and get some real attention. What would you say if you were sitting in your car looking for who you want to list your home, and a fully wrapped graphic limo rolls by you with the number and website plastered across the side? It's gonna be a wow factor. This may not be here for everybody, but if you're in the real estate industry and you're looking to do something different, I think here's two great ideas, or maybe you want something different. A lot of people don't know, I do consulting, I do marketing help for people, whether you need to name a business, if you need help with marketing strategy, if you just want to sit down and have a consultation session, I have that available. So contact me, info@alextillman.com. I'd be happy to help you, or leave a comment below. I love helping out business owners because I love seeing people be successful and unleash what's awesome inside of themselves. So thank you so much for watching. Visit the blog, stealmystartup.com, and we'll see you next time.